Hello and welcome. Today, our biggest launch of the year, and here in the Big Apple is the place to do that launch.
Hey team, welcome. We're ready for a launch, right? Yeah. Woo. Hey. Wow. What a year it's been. And in the world of technology, this role of computing is getting more and more present. It's imbuing autonomy and agency into everything that we do. And it's becoming part of the ambient environment in which we live. And every piece of AI built on silicon. And when we think about technology, is it good or bad? It's mostly neutral. And it's our job to shape it as a force for good, making it everywhere, making it responsible, making it safe, secure, trusted, well-engineered, regulated appropriately. And that's what we're about as a company, enabling that experience for AI everywhere. And effectively, that's why we're here today, the AI Everywhere event, and how we're driving it into every aspect of the applications, but also every device in the data center, the cloud, the edge, the PC as well. And we've been seeing this excitement of generative AI, the star of the show for 2023, but we think 24 marks the AI PC, and that will be the star of the show in this coming year. Unleashing this power for every person, every use case, every location in the future. Andy Grove called the PC the ultimate Darwinian device. The next major evolutionary step of that device is underway today. It's called the AI PC. And as we think about this exciting year of innovation, and Intel is going through our transformation journey, and we laid out this tremendously audacious goal as we began this journey as well. 5 nodes in 4 years. We're going to do a decade of semiconductor work in just 4 years. What do you think? That's pretty crazy. On track, baby.
Over the last 5 years, Intel has nurtured this intersection of AI and PCs with a steady drumbeat of new machine learning, inferencing, computer vision capabilities, all within our client portfolio. And it was really to prepare for today, or this moment, putting powerful AI tools into the hands of millions. The power of AI is absolutely going to grow the PC industry. We already see it driving innovation. And over the next 2 years, Intel is committed to ship over 100 million client processors with dedicated AI. That's up to 5 times more than all of our competitors combined. And today, I'm excited to announce the launch of the Intel Core Ultra. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's the fastest processor for ultra-thin notebooks. And I'm so excited because we are smashing it out of the park on conventional application performance. This is Intel's most sustainable CPU. And as Pat said, that's good for the planet. On top of that, it has a world-class GPU too. So imagine a laptop under 3 pounds that you can play games on, and it pulls double duty as its own powerful AI GPU processor. And finally, it delivers its first on-chip AI accelerator, the neural processing unit, also called the NPU. It's fantastic for offloading those long-running AI tasks that really allow us to improve battery life. Intel Core is our most advanced integrated platform to date. We will deliver the best AI PC experience. We promised you a leadership product as part of our annual cadence of roadmaps, and this new processor family delivers on all of it. The real difference maker is going to be the partnership and the way that you bring software to your hardware platform. And we tested nearly 20 local AI models and workloads before launching this processor. The workloads spanned from video to image editing, stable diffusion, machine vision, teleconferencing, and so much more. All the things that you would expect. The Intel Core Ultra is the only processor that successfully ran every single one of these AI workloads. We recently launched the AI PC Acceleration Program. This is a first of its kind global initiative really designed to increase and enable AI software development within the PC ecosystem, bringing those developers back to the heart of the PC. And we expect to have 300 AI accelerated features enabled on the PC. And we've already started doing that work. We're gonna have 100 software partners, partners like Adobe, Dolby, and Zoom on our platform. And we're on track to hit this milestone in less than a year. And why would customers pick an Intel AI powered PC? Because no one else in the industry has worked with more partners to bring features and experience to end customers. An AI PC, it translates to experiences. And those experiences are customized and specialized for each person. And I believe that AI will scale the fastest because we bring it to the PC. We bring it to hundreds of millions. And while others love to talk about what's to come, we're delivering this impact starting today. We have a full range of Intel Core Ultra processors, and you can expect to see more than 230 designs from our global OEMs, including Acer, Asus, Dell, HP, Lenovo, LG, MSI, Samsung, and more.
Today, I'm pleased to launch our next generation 5th Gen Xeon processors. This is the most power efficient, highest performant, and security enabled Xeon we've ever delivered, offering a 21% average performance gain over the previous generation. Privacy and control over data is paramount, and 5th Gen Xeon offers increased confidentiality and security with Intel Trust Domain extensions, which will be generally available to all OEM and CSP solution providers. AI offered all within the same power envelope as the previous generation. 5th Gen Xeon is the best data center CPU for AI, period. We have built AI accelerators into every one of the processor's 64 cores, giving users up to 42% higher inference performance versus the prior gen. Today, Xeon is the industry standard CPU for powering AI across the entire workflow. But for training and deploying large-scale generative AI models, we have our Gaudi 2 accelerator. We've demonstrated Gaudi 2 delivers leadership price performance compared to the most popular GPUs. Based on the most recent MLPerf training benchmarks and estimated range of server pricing, Gaudi 2 delivers between 40 to 50% better price performance than NVIDIA's H100 for training the 175 billion parameter GPT-3 model. For decades, Intel's been on the forefront of extreme scale and performance, and we're bringing that experience to AI. Using Gaudi 2 and Xeon, we're building one of the world's highest performing AI supercomputers. This system will leverage many of the same design and system principles behind the Aurora supercomputer, one of the world's most powerful AI and HPC systems in the world. And the key to scaling AI and bringing the technology everywhere requires a platform approach built around a common software stack and foundational silicon and a pervasive network based on open standards. This allows for greater programmability, model portability, and ecosystem adoption. We've optimized our AI platform at every level, from silicon systems through all layers of the software stack, all the way up to the application layer. With Intel's software tools and foundational hardware, developers can build unified code that targets CPUs, GPUs, and AI accelerators. And they can scale their AI models from the cloud to the network to the intelligent edge. We also work closely with leading software providers to validate and optimize their software on our platforms. This work helps to further accelerate the deployment of highly optimized AI solutions.
I'm here to tell you how we are thinking about this from a go-to-market point of view. For the PC, for the edge, for the networking, for the cloud, and for the data center. It takes a village to bring AI everywhere. And I'm going to use one of these to double-click, and that's the edge. And the reason why I'm choosing the edge is because it is the fastest growing segment for compute. And if you look at my funnel, this is where a lot of action happens. This is where a lot of customers are engaging with us. And the reason why they are engaging with us is because they can drive productivity and really competitive differentiation at the edge. The edge represents $445 billion of global market opportunity. This is huge. And within the edge, AI is the single fastest growing workload. Intel has been investing in the edge since 2018. You saw one of the products, OpenVINO. That was the first product that we really took as a platform, and we have been investing. And what is cool about this is that we have so many developers, system integrators, ISVs, that are innovating together with us. And it takes that village of an ecosystem to make that happen. Because of this investment, we have 90,000 edge deployments to date, 90,000. The wealth of experience that we have from these projects informs how we are deploying AI at the edge now. And if you are a developer, the one scarcity you have is talent. So you have to think about, where do I spend my time? And Intel is this one-stop shop for a developer. You can innovate on and the same software stack, as Pat said, whether that's Intel Core Ultra on the PC or the fifth-gen Intel Xeon for networking and edge. It's one-stop shop for everything that you can build on. Today's innovation is an absolute breakthrough. Why do Intel customers like us? Four reasons, and I was an Intel customer for 25 years before I joined Intel, so I actually know what I'm talking about. They like our open approach. They like the fact that we embrace open standards, that data is accessible. It's not in a black box. They know what happens to their data. They can innovate with their code, with their innovation on top of our stack. They really like the depth of our engineering. They like the fact that they can talk to our hardware engineers and to our software engineers. They like this ecosystem. It's a go-to-market for them, ready globally. And they like our execution. They like that we're predictable. So 23 has been a huge year, and I'm so much looking forward to what is going to happen in 2024. And I really invite all of you to go out there, go shopping.
Hey,
Pat, you're not supposed to be on stage right now. This is my
gig. I'm the boss.
You're the boss. Well, then come back on. What do you got?
Well, I like to just have one other little thing to show off here, and they just brought it out of the lab for me.
I saw that, yeah.
The first ever Gaudi 3 in public. So here we go, next generation accelerator. So Gaudi 3 out of fab, in the lab, being powered on, looking healthy, and not just Core Ultra, not just Gen 5 Xeon, but the next generation of accelerators. We are executing like crazy. AI everywhere. Right, and Core Ultra, and Gen 5 Xeon, in the next generation of accelerator, working with our partners, as you saw today, the ISVs, the ecosystem, the excitement that this is bringing, truly making a part of every one of our lives, truly changing humanity. Thank you so much for joining us today.